praying and ask God to open up minds and hearts and allow us to come together in one accord. So in this prayer, we just ask you to anoint this place, Lord. Put your spirit here. Anoint the speaker's mouth today to whereby we can get understanding, Lord. But, you know, it says in the Bible that if you get anything, get understanding. So allow this opportunity for the community to go from one level to the next. You know, do it on one accord with everybody that, you know, is in the right mindset to go forward. So we ask for all of these things in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and the power of his blood. If everybody's in agreement with this prayer, let's say amen.
Amen. Thank you, Pastor.